Parsons, Kansas police arrest a man in a kidnapping case. Authorities on Sunday responded to a robbery at a room at the Canterbury Inn, where they say a suspect with a yellow bandana and an AR-style rifle kidnapped a woman and stole nearly $500 and a set of car keys. They say the suspect was later found at a home on Durr Street, where the victim was rescued. Official charges have not yet been filed.